charge just a controller. It's still at 2. I hate this fucking game so fucking much. It gives me nightmares and I hate it. Even on there? Sarah, look at this shit. How's she even on there?
I don't know, but that is actually.
No! If Chester spawns in here, I'm fucking dead.
Isn't this fun?
No. If Chester spawns in here, well, she's in here, I'm dead. Especially because he likes to spawn in the fucking corner, little bitch. No! I don't know where he came. I hear another laugh whenever Chester laughs. Like it's two laughs. You better not spawn, Chester, you piece of shit. Okay.
You're scared as hell, aren't you?
Go away. Oh, Jesus. Okay. No.
Okay, your turn. I didn't know where he was. If I had known he was in that room, then I would have ran into the other room. Chester's a bitch. Like, a big old bitch. He's the biggest bitch.
I'm gonna die right off the bat, I know it.
Yeah, because you don't know how to run away.
Yes, I do.
Then how come you haven't run away from Chester in 5 turns? Like, all you do is just walk.
Because they jump scare you, and it's a horror game.
Five Nights at Freddy's are not even scary.
Yeah, not to you.
Or this.
This is terrifying to me.
You're such a child, I swear.
How is it?
You're such a little child.
My mother would agree with me.
Ready?
a little bit. I want to get to hour four so badly. Chester, you fucking asshole, you better not spawn in here.
What is scary is this behind me.
The fuck was that? Turn on! Why did the light turn on? Oh, fuck. No.
No.
Really? Because it felt like it last time.
No. The girl.
Oh, you could run with her at your feet, but
it's really hard. You just have to time it right. When she spawns in, all you have to do is just time it right and you're perfect. That's what I do. If she's in the room and I hear Chester, I turn around and I just, like, run backwards. That's also why I stay near the door frame. Which is why I survive so much longer than you.
What, you survived like 5 seconds?
That the door opened behind me.
Die.
Okay, she's gone. Oh, seems pretty chill right now. Nope. Why are you still running at me, Chester?
He kept chasing me. He's not supposed to do that.
Flaws. I have to keep making these my size headphones.
Yeah, because your head is so much smaller than mine.
Ain't my fault.
Ain't my fault I was born with a big brain. What? I was born with a big brain. My mother's...
Thank you. I never heard him giggle. All I heard was the clock. Uh-huh. Then I saw. Then something else. Also, why did I even agree to this? I never agreed to you to record it.
Well, because people want me to play again.
But this is not you playing, though.
It's both of us playing.
It's more of me of a plane. The map.
Yeah.
I guess we have to get to there.
Probably.
I don't trust this.
Well, I mean, it would have been prudent to know.
Yeah, beforehand.
Oh, no, that's to the bedroom. That's where the bedroom is. You know the master room? You know the bedroom with the hole in it?
Oh, no, no, no. Wow. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Oh, the girl giggles. I never expected it.
You want a hug?
No.
You sure?
Yes.
Because it scared you.
No, I don't get scared that easily. Mm-hmm. Not like you with your girlish screams. And don't like being in the dark rooms.
Because you're actually not supposed to be in the dark room. You're supposed to turn on the light as soon as possible or you'll die.
Yeah. I lasted in the dark room for like a while. I wish I'm using my headphones right now. Oh, no!
Both of them spawned and fucked you. Literally. I didn't. Did you turn?
No.
Oh. Yeah, sometimes he fucks you like that.
I don't like.
You don't like this game?
No, I like it.
But you don't like that they keep fucking you?
No. And what's with that look on your face? Oh, hell no. What? Richard.
What?
Everything got tangled into one. It's not you.
Watch it with me.
That's not me. That.
Oh my god, you actually have a Fortnite background.
Yeah. I don't really hate it. It's just, it gets annoying because every time I turn on YouTube, it's always I heard a light turn off.
Yeah, it turns off all over the house.
Oh, fuck. No.
First thing they're gonna hear is my girl scream.
Then there's just me. That poor clock. You're a thing. Richard. She's stuck in the door. Mm-hmm. There you go. Oh.
Wait, what? How are you not dead? Don't move.
He started running, I walked in here, she ran behind me, I turned around, and then the giggly clown guy was behind me.
Wait, do you hear Chester? Did he spawn in?
Almost all three! Oh, god, where are you? And then the clown just started giggling, and now the other guy's running. Not a lucky game for me. I don't even know why. It's easy, it's right there. Blocking me.
Watch Chester just spawns behind you and chases you.
Hi.
I actually never expect him to watch my shit.
Why?
Because he's a bigger YouTuber than me.
Really?
He's a milk carton.
Oh.
In Vanna's gang.
Oh. Oh, hell no. Hi, you're a thing. Oh, fuck no. Oh yeah, thanks for telling me just now.
Well, I didn't know until now. He always has his specific spawn points. In the main room where you start, he can either spawn in the corner with the two doors, or he can spawn like right where those curved boxes are.
Mm-hmm.
And then in the other room, if you go into the one that's adjacent to it,
why didn't you tell me now?
With the giant door frame,
yeah.
He always spawns in the corner on the other side of the room.
Why didn't you tell me?
Figured that out.
Yeah, thanks. I wish there was. That's the thing, I wish. Oh, hell no! I don't know. I can't. That thing is giggling. What? Yeah. I'm quite aware. Yeah.
Are you okay?
Huh? Am I alright? Yeah, I'm fine. Surprised I haven't died yet.
So he can spawn right in those boxes right there. So
yeah, I'm aware. I hate that clown. I used to like him, now I hate him.
Now I love
him. Why? I hate him now. No, I am. You should call him back and say to unblock me. Can you do that? Are you serious?
Where did he spawn?
I don't know! I just saw him!
You still see his face.
know what? I will. Actually, no, I can't.
Because he blocked you.
Yes! Yes!
Why?
I don't know. Can you calm down?
Wow.
Are you? Does anyone want to calling him back? You're a closing door. Oh, so close. I was this close from being caught by him, the... Yes. I heard a laugh double times.
Wait, what laugh?
I don't know.
Was it a deep laugh?
I just don't know. I just
was
heard
there
it.
A deep laugh?
It wasn't really a deep laugh, but it wasn't like the other clown's laugh. It was like something else.
Oh, sometimes when you run away from Chester before he runs.
Yeah, that's what I heard. Right now, please.
Right now.
I want you to.
You don't
want to
talk right now.
What the heck? Oh, God. They're both in that bathroom.
Wow.
I just walked
yeah,
in.
Yeah, they can spawn anywhere.
I don't even know where the light switch is in this. I don't even think it has a light switch. What the hell is that light switch?
There's no light switch in the... Oh, there's right there.
Oh. I did not know this room existed.
This is a bathroom.
Yeah, I know.
I think they turned off the light. No, not in the bathroom!
I heard the laugh.
You heard Chester's laugh?
Yeah, but I didn't hear her.
Neither did I. Sometimes they spawn at the same time.
Yeah, I think that just happened. Can you call him now?
No.
Please?
Wow.
How many times did you die when you recorded the first one?
I don't know, 10 times probably?
Yeah, I suck at this game. gosh.
No, you're decent. Even Markiplier died a couple hundred times at this level. I somehow got to the third.
she isn't.
Well, you can block her. She can't go through the door.
Yes, she can.
No, she can't.
I was proving your point.
So you died on purpose.
On this one I did. Yeah. I died on purpose on this one. Ah, my voice is annoying.
No, it's not.
Maybe to them it is.
Just a big old...
I will flick.
Flick what? If you flick that, I'm gonna flick something else.
Exactly. Don't. Opening somewhere behind me.
Oh, hi.
I didn't even shut the door.
They can't go through an open door. But they can open it themselves. I think that she spawned.
Playing this is actually more fun than I thought.
I wonder if you're gonna keep playing it for an hour or two.
Yeah, I might.
She said, yeah, mate. That's what it sounded like. She said, yeah, mate.
With my stupid accents again? What would you call them? Is this where it was pointing to on that map, Richard? No. I almost made it, but he turned no.
Oh, did you die?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. That Chester's being such an asshole to you.
Nah, it's fine.
He wasn't even this much of an hassle to Markiplier.
Really?
He died like 6 times to Chester and 90 times to fucking Emily. Because he figured out Chester's routine.
Ha 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 ha! ass yellow clown?
Didn't sound like it. I didn't see him. Was his face in your face? Or was Chester's face in your face?
I think it might show on here. I don't know. I played too far, I guess.
Chester when he was in that room.
I know. Why am I even still underneath this? I don't know. Sorry if I'm being annoying. What?
Apparently it went to a different video.
Good going. What would happen if I didn't realize I was playing for like 3 hours? From your phone, but if you're watching that video on my
phone, I'm just watching to the part where you heard the clown kill you.
At least, can I call?
I'll call him. You focus on the video.
I am. It's loading in.
Yeah. You focus on the game. I'll call.
You're very purple. Oh, no one's on now. Zero.
Oh my god, I fast forwarded 10,000 seconds. I don't even know how many.
Try.
I don't want to.
No one's watching.
That's usually how it goes for to all YouTubers who aren't always on.
You said you were called Dan after. Me and that stupid clown sighed at the same time. Hi, little creepy thing that looks like my sister that reminds me of my sister.
Watch fucking the little tiny fucking running ass doll.
You were saying? You were saying?
How did I know? How did I know?
I don't know. Maybe you and the clown are one.
What?
You
That's
and
the clown.
You and
Chester.
You and Chester are one, maybe.
Funny.
Mm.
Funny. Funny joke.
It's not supposed to be joke. Sorry.
You know my dick is there.
Starting to get. Down there, where are they pointing at? I think all three.
Oh shit. What?
This is why people don't like wearing glasses. You know what I mean. Also, I don't think Dan would even watch this video because I'm playing. Huh? Who? Why is he scared of me? What did I do to him? But why, if he's depressed, then how does that make sense that he's afraid of me? I always risk my chances. I'm already dead, you thing. Oh, Shadow Girl's gone. No.
Surprised you didn't get killed by Chunkles.
Yet.
Or Chunkles.
Yet. I guess you can move without him looking at you.
Yeah, you can.
I just realized that. I just realized that. Widow.
Black Widow baby.
He grabbed the sticker, please. The sticker's like right there.
Why did you put it there?
I'm trying to aim.
Why are you trying to
yeah.
From who?
Chuckles.
Chester?
No, Chuckle.
Chunkles the clown? Or Mr.
Clown.
Chuckles, okay. Stop.
Is up the last 20 to 30 minutes.
Come on!
They all appeared at once! What the hell? What are you? Oh. Not gonna pick up. Where are you, scary ass thing?
Her last name is Gunsun.
Yeah?
Gunsun. So she's. Did the son of a gun get my pun?
Fuck that!
Chucky, I don't understand why they insta-kill you. I guess your character has like a heart problem or something?
I don't know.
So even the tiniest thing could give him a heart attack?
I know Bianca will pick up. She always picks up. Oh, fuck you. Yes!
Hehehehe
my dad picks up, don't say that.
Wow.
The mic is back down now. Yeah, I'm fine. Just got the hiccups. Okay, where the fuck? Her giggle again. Oh, she's right there. Richard, she's right there. Double kill. You knew I was playing the game. Why did you keep on trying to do that?
I'm not trying to do it now.
Can you call Dan, please? Yeah, nice try. Where's that light switch? That was a close call. I can't open up the fridge. Ooh, my gosh. I looked at her! I looked at her! What the hell? Has that happened to you yet?
Because you were too close and you went through her.
Are you what? How? Judge how close my leg is. That was on your bottle that you farted on.
Yeah, and your foot.
No, my foot wasn't actually. Don't judge how close my leg is. What?
Your leg is.
Actually, your pants is not.
Thank you.
I know I'm dead. Oh, that's a disgusting picture.
Why are you looking at my phone?
I'm loading back in. That's a picture. Those are pictures that I have. You really don't care that my leg is there. Why?
Because I don't.
Huh. I'll be like, what the hell are you trying to do? Oh, that's the video to that song? Closer? I didn't know there was a music video to it. Japanese. I'm in a game right now. I was gonna see if I can understand what that's saying, but you didn't save it. So I can actually try to translate it. Did you actually save that picture?
Yeah.
Why? Did you just fart? Mm-hmm. On my foot? Ew.
Sorry.
Well, I don't know what happens if I... The whole entire time.
And she's still
doing it? Yeah.
Did you get closer to her?
No.
Oh, weird.
definitely trying to do that. Yeah.
Options, go to the other side of the controller.
Oh, what?
There's a very small oval button. So there's one that says options.
Yeah.
Go to the other side of it, and there's one that says share.
Yeah.
Tap that one. Okay, now click X.
X?
Yep. Hit X again.